All right, are we ready?
We are ready.
We're ready to have a little fun. You can sing along on this one.
As long as you do.
Goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go. Me oh my. Me gotta go. Pull the B-roll down the bio. My Yvonne, sweetest one. Me oh my. Son of a gun, we're gonna have a lot of fun down on the bayou.
Jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my chair meal. Big guitar, fill fruit jar, and big air.
Son of a gun, gonna have that fun
down on the bayou.
Well, Timmy Doe, find all the places buzzing. Oh, come to see Yvonne by the dozen. Dress in style, go hog wild, me oh my yo. Son of a gun, we're gonna have some fun down on the bayou.
Jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. Oh, tonight I'm gonna see my Jeremy-o. Big guitar, fill fruit jar, and big ale. Son of a gun, we're gonna have a lot of fun down on the bayou.
On the guitar. We'll settle down, far from town, gonna get me a P-Roll. Catch me some of the catfish down in the bayou. Swap my mind to buy Yvonne what she needs all. Son of a gun, we're gonna have a lot of fun down on the bayou.
Jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my Jeremy O. Big guitar, fiddle, jar, and big air. Son of a gun, we're gonna have a lot. Guitar, filthy jar, and a gale. Son of a gun, gonna have a lot of fun down on the bayou.
What did I say?
Son of a gun, gonna have a lot of fun down on the bayou.
Woo! That was John Croizat.
All right.
Croizat.
Hey. Oh, mighty fun.
Next song is gonna feature Gail Caulfield, and she's going to do a very sexy song. Called Sway.
Yes, this song
I don't know
was
who
done
wrote it.
By Dean Martin. It was written by a Latin person, and the words were put on by somebody north of the border. And so it was put together, and Dean Martin actually did such a wonderful cover of it that he made it famous, basically. Kim, you gonna start us off?
Okay.
When Marie
Yeah, that's the thing about playing virtuosi. You get no applause.
We can cheer
but
ourselves
that's okay.
on.
Yeah. We can cheer Peter is going to be featured in our next song. It's a song by Dan Hicks and his Hot Licks. Guess who the Hot Licks are this time?
Woohoo! Over here.
We're so hot.
Actually, who are the Hot Licks?
Who are the Hot
You mean their names?
It's Kim.
Well, actually, yeah, okay. I'm playing bass, but Kim Richards.
Playing the bass?
Yeah.
Melissa Muller, very hot.
Gail Caulfield.
Okay.
And Peter Tracy and
Hot
John Croizat.
You're here.
There we go.
Okay.
The Virturls.
All right.
Okay.
And this is a rare positive Dan Hicks song. So.
you were going to start it.
Yeah. Simple as can be, simply so that you can see, simply when something's bothering you, simply I'll tell you what to do. You gotta believe,
you gotta believe,
you will surely find, you better believe,
you better believe,
sure to ease your mind, come on believe,
come on believe,
something up above you. Believe it's something.
What's that something?
That something is love. Simply.
Simply.
So you don't forget.
You won't forget.
Simply. I'm making you a bet.
You bet.
Simply. When it trouble happens. Comes your way.
Come your way.
Simply.
Remember what I say.
You gotta believe.
Believe.
You will surely find you better believe.
Believe.
Sure to ease your mind. Come on, believe. That something is love, believe in something.
That something
is love. When you're low, when you're down
and down,
you gotta believe in love. It's a drag, when you're drag down, you gotta believe in love. Come on, Bob John. When you're low, when you're down,
down, down,
you gotta believe in love. It's a drag when you're drag, drag, drag. Oh, the Lickettes, ladies and gentlemen. Oh.
What'd you say, the Lickettes?
The Lickettes. That's what I said.
Oh, that's what I said.
All right. Three little birds.
Three little birds.
Hey, little birdies.
Okay, I just couldn't hear my bass at all. Just FYI. Yeah. Couldn't hear it.
This song, sometimes I have to sing over and over and over again, but if you do it long enough, you will believe.
In something.
Good message for the times.
Yes.
Thank you.
little thing is gonna be all right.
Sing and don't worry about a thing,
about a thing. Every little thing is gonna be all right.
Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds beside my door, singing sweet songs, melody simple and true. Singing,
this is my message to you. Be all right.
Sing and don't worry.
Don't worry about a thing,
about a thing.
'Cause every little thing is gonna be all right.
Don't worry, be happy.
Oh, no, I didn't do that song. Yes. Don't do that to me. Although I love Bobby McFerrin.
Okay, the next song.
We're going to dance.
Stick it under there.
Okay.
There you go. Okay.
Gail's going to dance.
Try to go dancer. Okay. Start with
them. Oh, wait a minute. I got to grab my dobro here.
Yeah, we're going to do a switch real quick.
So Gail, how are you making do without live music to dance to? You are such a ferocious.
So I have
have gotten really good at dancing at home to, what is it called? The green, Spotify. Spotify, I'm dancing to some of the best Zydeco bands from Louisiana.
Cool.
It's very cool. I thought I wouldn't like it, but I do. So there.
All I love dancing at home. You can be so abandoned.
Yeah, sometimes I feel abandoned.
Okay.
All aboard?
We're all aboard.
Not quite aboard. Wait a minute.
That's because we need room for all that applause. So.
Okay, so we start this.
Okay, did you want me to start it too fast or too slow?
Half fast.
How about that sweet
half
spot,
fast,
right?
Yeah.
The sweet spot right in the middle.
Okay.
Yeah, all right.
Or something like that.
Yeah.
Go with it.
Right. It was even better than we were.
Yeah. Leaving Louisiana. Next is going to be featuring Melissa Muller with her lovely voice. And that was lovely, Gail. Leaving Louisiana.
So we did end up with two Zydecos in a row.
That's okay, because they're up dancing now in front of their TVs, and they're going to stay up and dance.
Cricket or some kind of buzzsaw going.
Oh, perfect.
Just like it would be. Story about the way things go round and round, and nobody knows but the highway.
good.
I don't really blame you for leaving Louisiana.
Oh, 1 minute. Okay, let's take it out and we'll wait. Yeah, stop and start it. We're switching. Okay. This is a Lucinda Williams song that I wish I had written, but I didn't. So I'll just sing it.
You get to sing it.
Wait. Sorry, Pick was on the round end.
Told me, baby, one more time, don't make me sit all alone and cry when it's over. I know it, but I can't let go. I'm like a fish out of water, a cat in a tree. You don't even wanna talk to me when it's over. I know it, but I can't let go.
He won't take me back when it come around. Says he's sorry that he pulls me down. I got a big chain around my neck and I'm broken down just like a train wreck.
It's over. I know it, but I can't let go.
Let's hear some dobro.
Got a candle that burns so bright in my window every night, and it's over. I know it, but I can't let go. Well, you don't like to see me standing around. It feels like I've been shot and fall down. It's over. I know it, but I can't let go.
He won't take me back when I come around. Says he's sorry.
Trouble like you turn up a light. Went off and left me, just ain't right. It's over, I know it, but I can't let go. Round every corner there's something to see. Brings it right back how it used to be. And it's over, I know it, but I can't let go.
Won't take me back when it come around. He says he's sorry and he pulls me out. I got a big chance around my neck, and now I'm broken down like a train wreck.
It's over. I know it.
Everybody sing along, you know it by now.
He won't take me back when it come around. Says he's sorry that he puts me out. I got a big chain around my neck while I'm broken down just like a train wreck.
It's over. I know it, but I can't let go. Well, it's over.
And then our final song of the set, and thank you very much for listening and tuning in. Thank you, John, and Robert, both of you. It's wonderful here. That we get to do this still.
It is. It's
because we all need music. The next song is written by and performed by John Croizat. wonderful song.
This is a sort of a sing-along song. I think you'll figure out the words by the time we're halfway through.
This says C, but it is in G.
It's a song about not wanting good things to end.
This is in G, isn't it?
It's in the key of G, yeah, if you have your harmonicas
C, but
out there.
It's actually in G, so.
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Let's take the long way home. Let's take the long way home. You know it's not that late. Let's take the long way home. Your house is just around the bend. It's a lovely evening, honey. I don't want it to end. Do you think anyone would mind if you and I took a little more time? Let's take the long way home. Let's take the long way home. Oh, would it be okay? Let's take the long way home. The world rushes by and fills our lives. Always too much to do. Let's forget about it for a little while and keep our world just for two. Let's take the long way home. Let's take the long way home. Ah, the rest of the world can wait. Let's take the long way home. Feel really good when I'm with you. I get the feeling you feel that way too. It makes me smile to think as years go by, we could still be riding side by side. Let's take the long way home. Let's take the long way home. You know it's not that late. Let's take the long way home. Let's take the long way home. Let's take the long way home. Ah, oh, honey, did I hear you say, let's take the long way home.
All right.
Long way home.
That was written by John and performed.
Yay.
Hey, stay safe, everybody.
We're going to clap for ourselves because, you know.
Yeah.
Because we love you.
I'm clapping for you guys. I'm clapping for you
right.
guys.
Virtually clapping.
The virtuals are virtually
Thank
clapping.
Thank you. Wish we could do a few do-overs.
Yeah.
I know. Yeah, I'm
we
sorry.
We could.